so dirty, but your love so sweet. Talk so pretty, but your heart got tea. Late night devil, put your hands on me. And never, 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 ever let go. I forgot to get potions. This is a potion? I hope so. Paralyze heal. I don't have potions. Let's go back for a bit.
A few moments later.
Alright, so we got the potions, and now we're gonna keep our grinding even more. We're gonna keep grinding to the max. I feel like that guy over there with the hat seems like he's gonna use a rock type, so it's the perfect opponent for my Oshawa. Oh, my uni! Woo! Pant rant. Panther rant. Oh, we should have started with Howl. Or we can just kill it so that it won't kill us. Why is it that did not heal up? Why did I forgot that? I forgot to do that. I'm so stupid. We're at the Pokemon Center. Why didn't I heal? Wow, I'm a dumbass. Yikes. Hey, Cheese is now level 7. That's good. Okay, let's go switch back to Uni so that she could level up too. I do plan on streaming this on YouTube. I'm just gonna see about that though. I'm not so sure about streaming it, but... What the heck is that? I thought it was a trainer! What the heck? That surprised me! What the heck? What the hell? It looks so much of a trainer. This is a grass type, is it not? This is a grass type, but it looks ground. It is a ground version. Oh god, I don't know the Burmy, the types of Burmies out there. I'm just gonna keep hitting it till it dies and perish. It will perish along the paths of hell. This is a kid friendly. This should be a kid friendly game. I thought that was a trainer too. Oh, I can't. Oh, I thought. I'm so sorry. I thought we're gonna fight you. Okay, we're gonna go in here. Yeah, look at those grass. Yeah, this is the grass. All right, let's see here. All right, so I think we're gonna catch our. Oh, never mind. Hugus. Oh, nice. You've come here to toughen up. Okay, let's see. So we're gonna fight our rival for the second time. Okay, this is gonna be fun. We have two Pokemon versus these two Pokemon. I think. Is it two Pokemon? Oh, one. The numbers have my hand. Have your hand. Alright, but... Oh god, it's level 8. I'm scared that it might have like grass moves or like Razor Leaf. Let's keep... Okay, let's tackle. We're gonna match it. We're gonna match the outcome. Alright, let's tell whip. Okay, let's weaken up the defense there. I recall that Snivy has a little bit high defense, if it's that true. Okay, in exchange, I get damage. Oh, what? Wait, what? Is it damage? Oh, wait, it's defense as well. Okay, so we're both getting screwed. Alright, so let's tackle. Uh-oh, so... Okay, so we're now at even stance. Alright, so let's go ahead. Okay, so... If he uses a grass move, then we're already screwed. But I think we know who is the victor here. Oh, Uni! Uni! Yeah, water Pokemon rules. okay. Yes, Uni. Grow strong. All right, I don't know if you guys can hear my button mashing, but my controller here, is, A button is so broken. it's all loose. I'll get it repaired, or yeah, I might get it repaired soon. Who am I? I'm the owner of this ranch, and this is my wife. wife. At least give them a name. Give them a name at least. Yes, heal my Pokemon. Ah, I thought you're gonna heal it. Come on, heal my Pokemon at least. Hey, 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 you should thank them. Alright, let's look. Boy, you're so overdramatic. Why is he mad? he's mad, man. Can you heal my Pokemon? Thank you. I think this is a place where we're gonna meet a Team Grunt. Or Team Plasma Grunt. I'm not so sure, but I do want to catch a Pokemon here. Or train more, at least. Mareep. I think I should get a Mareep. I do love sheep. I do love sheeps. And I love electric Pokemon. Oh, wait, no. There's this one Pokemon that I want to catch here. It's a Generation 5 Pokemon called, Joltik. And, yeah, it's a small spider. I think I could catch that. I could skip the Mareeps. I do need a grass type, though. Alright, so let's go ahead and keep grinding. Keep grinding, at least. Or we can try checking the Pokemons here to see what is going on. Got cheese. Wait, what? What's the summary? Likes to fight. Attack. Huh? Capable of taking hits. When is this added? Oh, this is probably one of the... Wow, this is interesting. Quick feat. Boost speed if there is a status problem. Oh, okay. This is the first time I actually saw met at level 3. There's supposed to be like something else there, but it says likes to fight attack. And then it's capable of taking hits. So my uni is a tank. And then cheese is an attacker. Oh my god, that's so perfect. That's so perfect to one another. My god. Okay, I love it. This is fate. This has been their destiny to become the very best. Okay, uni. Okay, you take a break there. Let's see what the other Pokemon's here. At least we can catch at least one per route out. Okay, there we go. We're gonna get this. A Moeball. All right. Okay, let's see what we can catch here. Okay, so we're gonna catch here. Oh, what is this? A Psyduck? Oh, a Psyduck. I already have a water type though. I mean, we could catch them all. It's the name of the game. It's Pokemon. Gotta catch them all. Okay. I want to catch it, but not at this time at least. It would be better if I catch them on when I'm a full party, so that I would like they would like transfer on the PC. There we go. Go, one more hit will do. All right, so that's level up. Yes. Okay, so now we're gonna go ahead and let's just skip this one, so because we're running out of time, let's just skip this and I'll do it behind the scenes. Oh damn it. All right, who is that? Oh, an Azurill. It's a Azurill. She's so cute. She's just sitting down on her freaking tail. Yes. It's also a baby Pokemon too. This is crying. She's crying for help. Cry some more. Alright, so go ahead and keep on beating it up. Azurill. I already have a Mudkip. Or I'm not sure what. I'm so sorry. I do keep reminding myself to come on, at least get a Mudkip in this game. I don't know if Mudkip or any of the starter Pokemons on past generations are here. I'm just hoping that there are, because that's the first Pokemon I'm gonna capture. They're right here. Did Herdier went back? Yeah, it's back there. At least wait for me. Two Pats. Well, hello there. Oh, I haven't seen you before. What you mind sparring with me? Yeah, Gramps. I'm just gonna beat you up. Oh, this is not sparring. It's called Pokemon battle. I'm not here to fight you. Eh? Eh? Lillipop has a face? What the hell? What the hell is this? Oh my god! Why? Why though? I was wondering earlier why he doesn't have a skin. Oh my god, they just changed the face though. Oh wow, that surprised me. I was wondering throughout the entire game, like, why doesn't he have a skin? Heck, before the game, before recording the game, I even thought that they doesn't have a skin at all. Oh my god, he doesn't have a skin. Oh no, that is so adorable though. Why it feels like it's so perfect? It's like a little kid wearing a Lillipop costume. Oh my god. that suit's perfect for the Pokemon. Oh god, that's cute. That's very cute. I would appreciate it. My reap. No, let's continue. Oh, Mary got a little lamb. But instead of Mary, she is the lamb.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
Yes, got him. Got with the jokes there. I think I got the joke? Nah. Is it cringy? I'm so sorry. Oh, Thunder Wave. Uh-oh, this is gonna slow me down. Wait, I'm pretty sure it's gonna increase your speed, though. Does it increase your speed? I feel like so. Alright, it did increase. Oh, yes. Yes. Yes, cheese. Hit him with everything you got. Oh, damn it. You're paralyzed. Oh, there goes my howls. And they got neglected now. There we go. Get them again. Yes! Cheese! Level up! No! Why is it just that? God damn it, cheese! Cheese! Alright, let's heal up Repeat. Okay. Cheese is in danger. We gotta heal it. We gotta heal. Oh, wait. No. It's not in danger. It's more on. Paralyzed. There we go. That was the last one. No shiz, Sherlock. It's right here. Alright. We're gonna catch this perpetrator. Where is it though? Is it this one? Oh wait, no, that's the exit. Oh, did I went the wrong way already? I think I did. No, hold on, let me see. I feel like I went the wrong way. God damn it, Hugus! You sabotaging me? Alright, now I went the wrong one. Right one. We're almost there. I don't know which one we're going now. Alright, oh shit. Why am I clicking the wrong buttons again? Damn it. Did I actually went the wrong way again? No, it can't be. Oh, there it is. Oh my god, I'm so dumb.
Ha! You're so dumb!
Yarp! Yarp? Yes, we heard it. You just wanted to get the Pokeball, you dick. Oh, there it is. No! Why did we encounter? I'll probably make some special rules to myself so that I'll make this a little bit more challenging for me. Yarp! Yarp. Alright. Yes. No, you guys are the team that sucked. Teleport to me. You did not bring me back. You dicks. You guys are so dicks. Alright, so at least there's a shortcut here. Alright, I'm going now. But yeah, I think I'm gonna end the video here for today. So thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate you guys being here. And as always, if you guys love the commentary, the game skills and everything, then be sure to hit that like and subscribe button for more future gaming content. Also, don't forget to comment down below. Comment down below if, what's your favorite Gen 5 Pokemon? There we go. I didn't forget my promise, okay? So, and also, if this video gets 10 likes, I will voice act on that on the next video, okay? Thank you guys so much for watching. It's your boy, Exotic Price here, signing off. Bye-bye, and have a lovely day!